Hey, and welcome to your workout. So today we have another full body, as many rounds as possible, and it's gonna be 20 minutes long. So you have 25 air squats with 50 planks with opposite lifts, 25 supermans with weighted V-ups, 25 half burpees with 50 single leg V-up, 25 ins and outs with 50 plank two obliques. So what this looks like with these regular air squats, drive your knees out, keep your chest up high, suck that belly button back to your spine. With those opposites, you're gonna be in a plank position and you're going to lift up the opposite. So think about that, left arm, right leg, right arm, left leg. And you wanna try to really keep your shoulders nice and aligned and in that plank position. Supermans can be done with like something that has a little bit of weight. If not, you can just use your hands and lift up. But the idea here is to flex up and flex your whole entire posterior chain. One of the things you really want to focus on when you're doing this lift is just making sure that you only go as far as your body's really going to let you. You don't want to feel any pain in this whatsoever. Okay, so with those V-ups, you can add a little bit of weight to it. So weight comes up, shoulders lift up off the floor, touch up to the top. You can even do this with a pillow, and you can even do it without a pillow. You can just do it with your arms. If you need to tuck up, you can totally tuck up as well. The idea here, though, is to meet in the middle with legs and upper body. Half burpees, just like a burpee, you're just not coming up all the way. So you'll drop down into a push-up position, hop your feet into a squat position. So you want to make sure that your knees are not coming past your toes, not too much of a load here. In those single-legged V-ups, you're just going to come up into the same concept, V-up position, but you're just going to opposite, so one leg at a time. In-out touchdowns, so you're gonna start with your feet together like a jumping jack, hop out super duper wide and touch down to the floor, hop back in and alternate sides. So working those inner thighs with this bad boy. So with that side plank, you wanna lie down onto the side, come up onto your forearm. From here, you just want to touch your hips down and lift all the way up. So if you're on social media with us, give us some loves, give us a shout out, let us know you did this. Make sure you warm up and make sure you stretch.